Warmest greetings to our fellow Catholics. We are so happy to welcome you back to our channel, wishing you a blessed day in Christ. In a world increasingly consumed by chaos and distractions, the Virgin Mary, in her boundless love and concern, issues a poignant warning to humanity. She foresees imminent dangers threatening both our physical and spiritual well-being, and urges the faithful to take immediate action. This divine message, filled with maternal love, calls for a return to the essence of Christ, embracing truth and faith as the pathway to peace amidst the turmoil. Mary's message is clear. To protect our lives and souls, we must heed her call to leave the cities, the urban centers, filled with noise, distractions, and moral decay, pose significant dangers. By stepping away from these environments, we can better focus on nurturing our spiritual lives. This retreat is not about abandoning society, but about finding spaces where we can cultivate a deeper relationship with God, away from the noise that hinders our spiritual growth. Mary calls us to return to the essence of Christ, urging a wholehearted embrace of truth and faith. In a world rife with falsehoods and superficial values, grounding ourselves in the teachings of Christ is crucial. The essence of Christ is found in His love, compassion, and unwavering commitment to truth. By aligning our lives with these principles, we can find peace and purpose. To achieve this, Mary emphasizes the importance of living in a state of grace. This involves adhering to God's commandments, which serve as a moral compass guiding our actions and decisions. Following these commandments is not about strict adherence to rules, but about fostering a life of integrity and righteousness. The commandments help us navigate the complexities of life, ensuring our actions reflect our faith. Mary underscores the significance of the sacraments, particularly confession and the Eucharist, as sources of spiritual strength. Confession offers a profound opportunity for introspection and repentance, allowing us to cleanse our souls and renew our commitment to God. By regularly participating in this sacrament, we acknowledge our imperfections and seek God's forgiveness, which is a crucial step in maintaining a state of grace. The Eucharist, the body and blood of Christ, is the ultimate source of spiritual nourishment. By receiving the Eucharist, we partake in the divine mystery, drawing closer to Christ and reaffirming our faith. This sacrament is a powerful reminder of Christ's sacrifice and His enduring presence in our lives. Regular participation in the Eucharist fortifies our spiritual resolve and deepens our connection with God. Prayer is a central theme in Mary's message, with a particular emphasis on the Holy Rosary. She highlights the Rosary as a powerful tool against evil and a source of protection and grace. The Rosary, with its repetitive prayers and meditative mysteries, allows us to contemplate the life of Christ and the intercessory power of Mary. Through the Rosary, we seek Mary's guidance and protection, trusting in her maternal care. In addition to the Rosary, Mary calls for a general increase in fervent prayer. Prayer is our direct line of communication with God, and through it, we seek His guidance, strength, and mercy. In times of trouble, prayer provides solace and clarity, helping us navigate the challenges we face. Mary urges us to make prayer a constant presence in our lives, turning to God in both moments of joy and sorrow. Mary warns of natural disasters, conflicts, and other apocalyptic events, urging humanity to prepare spiritually for these tribulations. These warnings are not meant to instill fear, but to awaken us to the reality of our times. The world is fraught with challenges, and by preparing spiritually, we can face these trials with faith and resilience. Preparing spiritually involves more than personal piety. It calls for living in charity and helping those in need. Mary emphasizes the importance of compassion and generosity, urging us to extend a helping hand to those who suffer. By living in charity, we embody Christ's love, creating a ripple effect of kindness and support in our communities. In the face of tribulation, Mary assures us of her constant intercession and protection. She invites the faithful to remain steadfast in faith and hope, trusting in her maternal care. Mary's intercession is a source of immense comfort, reminding us that we are never alone in our struggles. Her love and guidance are ever present, offering us strength and support. Mary stresses the need for unity in prayer and solidarity, promoting love and compassion in all actions. In times of crisis, Coming together in prayer and mutual support strengthens our resolve and reinforces our faith. Unity in prayer fosters a sense of community, reminding us that we are part of a larger body of believers, all working towards the same goal of spiritual growth and salvation. Finally, Mary recalls the promise of eternal life and the sure victory of her Immaculate Heart. She urges everyone to trust in God's love and mercy, holding on to the hope of eternal life. The trials of this world are temporary, but the promise of eternal life is everlasting. By trusting in this promise, we can face life's challenges with a sense of peace and purpose. The victory of Mary's Immaculate Heart is a powerful reminder of the ultimate triumph of good over evil. Her heart, pure and unwavering in faith, is a symbol of hope and victory. By aligning ourselves with Mary's heart, we embrace a path of righteousness and faith, confident in the ultimate triumph of God's love. To live in the light of Mary's message, we must make a conscious effort to integrate these principles into our daily lives. This involves a commitment to spiritual growth, regular participation in the sacraments, and a life of prayer and charity. It calls for a return to the essence of Christ, grounding our lives in His teachings and love. Mary's call to leave the cities is a metaphorical and literal invitation to seek spaces where we can focus on our spiritual journey. This might involve finding moments of solitude and reflection, away from the distractions of modern life. It is an invitation to simplify our lives, prioritizing our spiritual well-being over material concerns. Embracing the sacraments, particularly confession and the Eucharist, is a vital part of this journey. These sacraments offer profound opportunities for spiritual renewal and nourishment, helping us maintain a state of grace. Through regular confession, we acknowledge our shortcomings and seek God's forgiveness, while the Eucharist provides spiritual sustenance, drawing us closer to Christ. Prayer, especially the Holy Rosary, should become a cornerstone of our daily routine. By dedicating time to prayer, we strengthen our connection with God and seek His guidance in all aspects of our lives. The Rosary, with its meditative nature, allows us to reflect on the mysteries of Christ's life and seek Mary's intercession. In addition to personal prayer, Mary calls for a life of charity and compassion. Helping those in need is a tangible expression of our faith, reflecting Christ's love in our actions. By living in charity, we create a ripple effect of kindness and support, fostering a sense of community and solidarity. Mary's assurance of her constant intercession and protection provides immense comfort. In times of tribulation, we can turn to her for guidance and support, trusting in her maternal care. Her presence in our lives is a source of strength, reminding us that we are never alone in our struggles. Unity in prayer and solidarity is another crucial aspect of Mary's message. By coming together in prayer, we reinforce our faith and support each other in our spiritual journey. This sense of community is vital, reminding us that we are part of a larger body of believers, all working towards the same goal of spiritual growth and salvation. In conclusion, Mary's message is a profound call to action, urging humanity to prepare spiritually for the challenges ahead. By returning to the essence of Christ, embracing the sacraments, and living a life of prayer and charity, we can find peace and strength amidst the chaos. Mary's assurance of her intercession and the promise of eternal life provide hope and comfort, reminding us of the ultimate triumph of God's love. By trusting in God's love and mercy, we can face life's challenges with faith and resilience, confident in the promise of eternal life and the victory of Mary's Immaculate Heart. This divine message, filled with maternal love and concern, calls us to a deeper relationship with God, urging us to prioritize our spiritual well-being and live in accordance with His commandments. In doing so, we embrace a path of righteousness and faith, finding peace and purpose in the midst of a troubled world. Thank you for watching until the end of the video. What are your thoughts on today's topic? Please leave a comment below, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Click the bell button to receive notifications when there's a new video.